Welcome to the IDX Broker Polygon search creation video. This platinum-only tool lets you draw a shape on the map to outline a search area. The listings return in this saved link lie within the outlined area. To create a Polygon saved link, click on Preferences in the main menu, Saved Links in the submenu, and Create in the drop-down menu. From available search pages, choose Standard Results under the Polygon option, then click Next Step. You'll see a map with controls on the left. Click and drag the map to the area that you want to place your polygon. You can also zoom in and out to perfect the map placement. The zoom level and location will be the same as presented to your website visitors. Click the outside points of the area you want. Add points around the outside edge to create a boundary around your area. To finish your boundary, click the first point you made to close the loop. While working on the preview, don't worry that map pins don't show up yet. If you would like to edit the shape of your area, you can do so with the Edit tool. You can grab and move any of the points to change the shape of your area. Save changes to apply the new polygon. You can choose some additional criteria for your saved link. If you would like to add advanced fields to this search, please check out our knowledge base for additional information. Click Next Step when you're finished. Here you can set custom page title, link URL, and meta tags for this set of search results. You can also add a subheader to this page to make it even more unique and engaging. You can always add this later. If you have an office account, you can also assign an agent to this link. The assigned agent will receive any new leads that come in as a result of clicking this link. When you're finished, click on either Save and Create Another Link or Save and Manage Links. Congrats, that's the Polygon tool. Now you can just add that link to your navigation. For a comprehensive library of support topics, please visit support.idxbroker.com.